Hi, it's Ben from Ticketmaster, and I'm here at Edinburgh Fringe with Lloyd Griffith. How's it going?
It's going very well, thank you, mate. Yeah, having a lot of fun.
How are you finding it here at Edinburgh?
Yeah, I mean, it's my fourth hour up here, so you kind of know what to expect. The show's been great. The shows have really been lovely. The real mix. I mean, some are like quite rowdy, some are less rowdy, but they've all been absolutely delightful. But I'm having a great time. I always do. I enjoy it. And sad when it ends, really, which is a bit weird, isn't it? But
is it not a bit bittersweet, though, after spending a kind of a month in a crazy city?
Yeah, it is a little bit, but at the same time, because you've been doing it for, say, 25 nights on the bounce, you kind of really get into the rhythm of it, and then when you're kind of like, right, and then it cuts off, so it's like, it is quite sad.
So how would you describe your show? What's it about?
It's essentially a little fat idiot having a lot of fun. And people say, oh, don't be so down on yourself. But that is literally it. I've always been the class clown at school. And, you know, when I used to have an employable skill set and have a job, it was the same thing. You'd always be like the little chubby funster. So that's what I do. I just translate that onto stage. And the show this year is called Inundated. It's about how I went out with a dating columnist, fell in love. We then split up, and then I find myself living the life of a dating columnist, only without the column, the money, or the dates. And it's been fun doing it, and you know, I just like messing around on stage. I do a little bit of singing in it as well, not too much, but a little bit of singing in it. Little bits of slapstick, just like,
so it's a nice mix of everything.
It's a nice mix of everything. I basically want people to come to the show and feel obviously happier than when they turned up. Like, oh, that's funny, isn't it? At least I don't have his life. I mean, just feel good about themselves.
And you're taking the show on the road as well.
I am, yeah. Going on tour, I say we, it's just me, in my set of Ibiza 1.9 TDIS 2013 play, 126,000 miles on the clock. We start on the 1st of October, I think, in Exeter, and then the last one is end of November at Glasgow Stand. I think there's about 15-17 dates. We've just had to add more dates, which is great, because a lot of
had to add more dates.
Well, yeah, because a few of them sold out, hashtag blessed. So I think we've added Exeter, Bristol, Nottingham, others, but lloydgriffith.com for all the dates.
What do you look forward to going out on tour? What's your favourite thing about being on the road, other than performing?
I think what I quite like about going around the country is that every crowd's different. I mean, every different town's got a separate pocket of sense of humour that you kind of like try and delve into. So, for example, Liverpool, I mean, everyone's a comedian in Liverpool anyway, so that's always a little bit tougher, but you have a bit of you have a little bit of fun. Looking forward to going back to Grimsby, my hometown. But I just like the fact that, you know, you go to these towns and places and they're appreciative that you've come. You know, you've made the effort, you've got in your car and you're doing it. And I've done tour support for the last 4 years for Rob Beckett and this last year for Jack Whitehall. So it's always nice to go on the road with those people, and then, you know, they see me there and they'll come and see me on my own tour and kind of like build an audience from that. But I just can't wait to get going.
And you've also just announced another new job? Just started another new job?
Yeah, so announced last week, and we started on Saturday, just gone. I'm one of the new co-hosts of Soccer AM on Sky.
How did that come about?
They said, do you want to be a co-host of Soccer AM? And I said, yes, please. And then I made sure that they signed that contract pretty quickly. It's a dream come true. We were too, not to kind of get the little violin out, but we were too poor as a family to have Sky. So my teacher used to record it, which I think is illegal, but I mean, he needs to learn. Mr. Redden used to record it, and we used to watch it at school, like during wet play and stuff. And it's always been a football institution. You watch it on a Saturday morning. So want to do the programme justice. It's great to be on, you know, it's great to be on that programme as a guest, let alone to co-host it. So I'm smiling from ear to ear at the moment.
And you've done, is it just the one show you've done so far?
Yeah, we did the first one on the 12th, and then it's every single Saturday for the rest of the football season.
So you're bouncing around between the two at the moment?
So I'm flying back after my show on a Thursday night, getting a EasyJet, or as I like to call it, delayed EasyJet flight every Thursday. And then I come back on Saturday after we've recorded the show.
Is that a pinch yourself moment, like being in front of those cameras?
Yeah, just being in the studio, being on the sofa, on a soccer room sofa, is kind of like, what am I doing here? Why have they let this little fat idiot like have a little bit of fun? But yeah, it's an absolute dream.
I'm glad it's going well, and we look forward to seeing you on the road, and enjoy the rest of Edinburgh. Thanks for your time.
Thank you very much. Ticketmaster.co.uk.